Yeah, I mean, the sand's great. He's got a Llanowar. I will go ahead and kill that. Yeesh. It's getting less great by the moment. He's got another Llanowar and Quarian Ranger. We'll cycle this Unearth. Rager's not a bad draw. I have a blocker for Quarian Ranger. Look out. If he has a Melody, he gets to do pretty bad things to me. Because I cannot kill Birchlore. Blah. That is so terrible. I'm gonna lose to Spider Silk Armor. So he can cast everything in his hand that costs one. Because Birchlore Rangers just untaps. Like, lets him untap his Nettle Sentinels. Wow. This is not fun. All right, so we know he has a forest, so that's good news. So I'm definitely gonna off the Birchlore Rangers right away. Hope that he doesn't have another way to get to, some other color of mana. But if he does, then I'm in bad shape. Priest is not too scary. He already had a ton of green mana. I'm mainly worried about ways for him to get off-color mana. Is he just attacking all out here? No, okay. I am gonna throw a counter on. I think I'm probably just gonna get a counter on Nettle Sentinel. I'm basically just accepting the fact that if he has something to do with a ton of green mana, I'm gonna lose. Okay, good. Nothing yet. Come on, something, please. I probably should have used at least one arrow counter for something. Blah. Morph. Interesting. He's trying to bait me. Think I have to just take the bait and kill that guy. I'm gonna put a counter on it. No. Like, I could draw. If I draw darkness, it's really awkward that I put a counter on that guy. And I mean, I kind of need to draw darkness anyway. Come on, deck. Ooh. Okay. So I need to survive one draw, basically. If he has one really good draw, like if he draws Melody here, I probably lose. I should have put two counters. I should have put two counters on the Birch Lore. Oh my goodness. Wow, really? Alright, so I can cut this down. I should have put two counters on it so we couldn't flip it. Because I could have done that safely. Alright, we're going to start with Guess Verdict. I guess I'm still alive. Yeah, I should have put two counters on it. Obviously not three, because I want to keep an arrows open so that if he attacks with whatever, I can arrow it. Man. That is the worst. Alright, well now we're gonna kill Priest. And then I take five. So I still survive. Such a bad play by me. Two counters on the Birch Lore was the right play. And should have happened. But didn't, because I'm not good. Yeah, wow. Nice little risky Phyrexian Rager. Darkness, please. Gosh. Okay, more priests, that's fine. Spinning darkness. Thank you. I'm going to hard cast spinning darkness. I'm going to target. Do I target a nettle sentinel right now? Like, do I just kill one? I guess it lets me attack. Yeah, I want to start attacking. How many do I attack with? Two? Two seems safe. Especially since I can just play this rat. I should be much further ahead in this game than I am. Alright, so Sylvan Ranger lets him find his island. Now if he draws a Distant Melody, it's very live. Sign in blood. Don't even think I'm gonna cast that. That had me scared for a second. Anytime they tap multiple mana, it's bad news bears. Oh wow, Funeral Charm. I'm gonna attack with everything here. Because I don't think he'll be expecting 4 points of burn. Yeah, so I get to kill him here. I just want to make sure I don't screw it up. So that makes that guy 4-1. Just in case I mess up somehow, I'll make one of his blockers smaller, but not two of them. And so basically what I'm doing at this point is, person I'm playing is a friend who I want to have the qualifier point more than myself. So I'm going to concede and let him have it, but you can see that the Sign in Blood is going to kill him. It's game over. So that's basically how the black deck works. Play against a bunch of green decks and win, even through various mild misplays. So, I'll be back next time with another Pauper Daily video. This has been Chris Davis with ChannelFireball.com, and I very much appreciate your viewership. I look forward to having you at my next video, and if you have any questions for me, you can find me on Twitter or Facebook, should have my info there, or I'll try to respond to comments on the site as well. Thanks again for watching.